Bon, là, tout le monde, c'est The Headshot pour la quatrième partie de GTA V. Ça sera pas une trop longue partie parce que je travaille tantôt. Fait que on va essayer de jouer le plus possible.
Oh là 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 là. Can't wait to play the game.
N'oubliez pas que si vous voulez faire des 1v1 dans peu importe le jeu, ça me le dire, hein. Ça me fera un grand plaisir de faire un 1v1 contre vous dans n'importe quel jeu. Puis je pourrais le recorder et le mettre, faire une série de ça sur YouTube. Donc, ça serait le fun, puis ça serait, on aurait une petite communauté, ça serait le fun. On pourrait jouer, faire des duels, puis ça. C'est cool, ça serait cool. Par contre, si j'ai pas le jeu que vous avez, ben je pourrais même l'acheter. Je sais qu'il y a bien du monde qui joue à NHL ces temps-ci, fait que le nouveau qui est sorti, je pense 2014 ou 2013. Là. On va checker ça. NHL, c'est le fun. Le jeu que j'aime le moins de sport, je pense que c'est soit les jeux de football ou jeu de golf ou bien une autre sorte de jeu, jeu de voiture. Ça c'est moins mon genre là, mais je suis capable de jouer pareil, tu sais, j'ai pas de misère là dedans. C'est juste que j'aime moins ça là. Bon, on est avec Michael.
Tout mal à correct. Voyez voir ce que les flots ils font.
Un champ de belle maison pareil que là lui. Elle a fermé sa porte. Qu'est-ce qui se passe? Puis l'autre il fait quoi? Ah non, ça c'est la merde. Je vais aller voir Fiston. Ah, le fiston. Ils sont tous pas là. Hein? C'est quoi? C'est quoi qui était marqué? Merde. Ben là. Non. J'ai mis ce bond. C'est genre la patente qui fume, ça c'est pas bon ça. On ne fumera pas. Ouh les portes. Je vais checker voir, j'avais pas de moto là-dedans. Nope. Ah non, c'était avec Franklin. Ouais, je m'en sais. Let's go. Il fait noir, c'est le temps d'aller. C'est tout. I don't like this car. On va aller voir elle pour Lester aussi. C'est une musique. Thank you. Oh. Ça passe, là. Je dois m'approcher un petit peu. Ok, je suis proche. Peut-être qu'on est proche. Bon, laisse-toi. Ah, rien, c'est l'expérience. Bon. En haut de là. Ah ouais, go. Ah. Pas proche de ça, non? Un moyen de rentrer là. Il y a un chien là-dedans. Il y a des caméras qui nous regardent aussi. Beaucoup de caméras. Il y a plein de caméras là.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
Now, as go from a corner right and then I'm gonna be prosecuted then. Why? My blast
it. I was dead. Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help. How do you know? Because you came here. Why else would you?
That's it. You say
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that. And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other? I gotta make some dough. So you're back in the game? I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before. Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more. Yeah. Well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit?
Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd. The hell are you talking about? You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester. Get out of here! Call me when you're ready.
We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Oh,
Bon, on va refaire ça. On y va. Bon, il va falloir qu'on pète la gueule à quelqu'un. Je suppose. Eh ben, cet endroit-là. Let's
bike ride in three ways. Going to a farmer's market, beekeeping, organic honey, knitting, a damaged boy, you know. Knit one pearl, two, all that shit. Gangsta style! Blah, 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 blah! And I can say, Dad, I made you a sweater. And it won't fit very well, but he will wear it proudly. And if any man challenges him, he will say, for me, and he is Dr. Ramsey Angelo Harris. Holds a chakra attack on WC. Come on, you screw him with.
Hey man, you gonna get to my question?
Oh, I'm sorry, my brother. I went deep. I went too deep. I went 6 feet under that time.
I shoved a phone up my ass and smuggled it from Gym Pop just so I could call your show.
Oh, you poor man.
Sure, I love the conjugal visit.
Listen, I'm in here for a real bullshit charge.
What is it?
Triple homicide.
We can help you get out that hole, brother. You in a deep hole. I gotta put my hand down there and pull you up. Cheryl, get my sunshine. I'm about to dig this fool out of this sucker hole. And fall down the well, brother. I will pull you out and we can drink a little
bit. Oh, shit. Désolé. C'est pas voulu, là.
I'm really into Zen and Omen and Yoga. And I want to get...
Why should we be doing period dramas? Not this reality show shit.
So
yes,
good.
I know.
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know. Geeky. You.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
J'ai pas le choix, on dirait bien. Puis il y a un chandail. Got an écolier maintenant.
Good luck at the interview.
Bye now.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
That's what
Flinch
is saying.
You guys
taste awesome.
Break the fuck out, will ya?
But a sausage-shaped horn does not, you understand? The wheatgrass to your radio is a metaphor! Figure of speech, you understand? You are a terrible liberal woman. Bad, bad liberal. I bet you don't even give the public radio.
No way, why bother? It's so patronizing. It's like being spoken down to by a beggar.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have the script features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, you know...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke breaks about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Yo, Gazon.
I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors. We really need to, like, draw a line under this issue, dude.
Hi. Oh, hi. Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a wheelchair.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job. Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
We'll get there eventually.
Bon! Antivirus E.
Wow. Your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
Guess I gotta close the rest of them down.
Bon.
And we scan. Scanning.
You wanna take a break for some air guitar? Give it a wink, bro.
Bear with me, alright? And that should do it.
Bon.
Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You're being list, I got us.
Looking at you two, I think it's safe to say this nation is fucked, isn't it?
Jay thinks being a quirky douche boosts creativity. He's this close to installing a ball pit. He's become such a cock. If you don't keep smiling, the cameras will pick it up, and we'll be outsourced to Molly.
Okay.
Have you seen the thing,
dude?
Son rebondé. Owned.
That's a meme right there.
Qu'est-ce qu'ils font là, eux?
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye.
Bon, je peux y aller.
Sit. Foot bang, dig back.
Ow.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Let's keep on
your guitar. All right, follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing hand milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it! If I drown in mucus... It's your fault, you illiterate effing thief!
solide.
Hold on, I'll bust you out.
Ah, merci. Bon, on a genre parfait. C'est...
Shit, dude! Crap! Ah! Help, man!
Hey, Michael, hold on. I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. And what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame! No, I'm watching Fame or Shame!
Oh, fuck your tits!
No!
Get up!
C'est ça qu'elle écoutait.
Recorded live from the Vinewood Bowl. Coolly win it all. Coolly humiliate themselves in front of the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, c'est ça, je vois. Welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage. Jay Norris.
Hey. This company has come a long
way. Oh, merde. C'est ce qu'il va se passer.
Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination.
What did
we do? We have put a billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years. That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. You can be docked in at home. And at the same time, you're docking with some kids at the public pool.
Hold
on a second. I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh,
Jesus! Whoa!
No.
Whoa!
Signal lost. Wow. Ben tant mieux. That's it, home. Bon, ça dérange pas ce jeu là.
I nearly done.
Alright. C'est nice.
Last. That was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Like it's trading. Il faut que je me change pour devenir professionnel. Combien de boutiques là? Bon, puis ça, là, l'équipe professionnelle d'ici, c'est sûr. Là. C'est parfait, ça. Parfait, ça. Advance, vous êtes Franklin de l'émission.
Across several states. Then came 2008's bloody civil war that seemed to wipe them out. Now it appears they are back, and worse than ever. The gang is believed to be heavily involved in illegal arms dealing and the manufacture and distribution of crystal methamphetamine.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
What?
Service transports art, artifacts,
oh, and...
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
This is Vineland Boulevard Radio. With Nate and Steve.
Oh, thank you. I suppose I wish you were next.
Now you had that opportunity.
I said that, stupid bastard.
I told you she's a. I'm trying to do police work here. I told you she's a biter. Get out of the
okay.
car.
It's a car.
Oh. Oh.
Drive! Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
They're coming, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
What's it, Dwight? Mr. Manchester,
you're going
south. The cops are still after us!
Relax, I got this.
No, I got this. I think
shit! They're still on us!
Chill out. It's under control.
Oh. On va trouver où est-ce que la police est.
Get us out of here!
I'm on top of it.
C'est ça, on va tout revenir. Oh, on a une police.
Hello? No seatbelt! Go, 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 go!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Come on, come on! Come on!
Bien, là.
Relax, I got this.
Let's go, Michael!
What?
Chill out. It's under control.
Is that it? Are they gone?
What?
Of course they're gone. Who are you?
Déjà fini?
Come on, I'll take you back to the house. You'll only get the keys to those cuffs. There you go. Hey, you remember those, don't you? From the old days when you used to do the girl cop routine?
Wow. Really? Now? You're a pig. Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
You trying to kill me back here? So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run at? You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life. Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
But I wanted to. No way. Joue au tennis en arrière de ma cour. And the good is death. Pas besoin de char de police. Pas juste ce char là.
Oh shit!
Excuse me!
Bon. Je vais aller chez Lester parce que j'ai tout le temps d'y aller.
Understood the cultural significance of mass hatred, xenophobia, and alcohol abuse. Well,
science
is no longer for housewives. Now, it's for everyone. Come see the sport that until now,
drive into me!
Okay, c'est quoi, ça? Oh, hey!
Oh, shit,
oh.
Man!
C'est quoi, là? Attendez-moi. Ok, ça c'est un
peu.
Il y a quelqu'un dans le char qui est mort. Hey, pourquoi il est mort lui? Il a besoin de ça. Il faut être un bon prix devant.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought, maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Come on, she doesn't do that. Shit's up. I didn't want trouble, man. Je checkais le site du trade là qui disait. J'ai même pas compris une affaire là. Market. Qu'est-ce que c'est cette affaire là? J'ai trop bien. C'est quoi au jeu ça? Burger Shop. Je comprends pas c'est quoi ce point là. Clucking bell. Ok, c'est des magasins. as-tu acheté une bleue aussi? Ah, ok. On en a acheté 5, ouais. C'est quoi que ça? C'est quoi ça? Je sais pas c'est quoi, mais je vais en acheter un. En acheter un. Et voilà. Bon. Oups. Ah non, c'est vrai, c'est toujours les gens. J'ai un petit bloqué la circulation, c'est pas grave.
I'm gonna be using your car.
Oh! Oh, well, that's third, that's third, that's third.
I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes. Okay, listen. What do you got? The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. It hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
No. I met him, he was charming. What do you think?
Let's see, either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico and buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. Yeah, he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Right.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. For one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Towner.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Here we are.
Qu'est-ce qu'on va faire? Je rentre dans le magasin et puis je check tout ce qu'il y a dedans. C'est nice. Il y a le magasin. Il
y a le magasin. Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Okay.
What the fuck they know about that?
Y a-t-il des caméras dans ce coin-ci?
But I love big tits.
Je pense que non. Je vais pas ouvrir ma porte, mon mec.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away. Alarms, vents, cameras, remember? All right, I got an idea of their CCTV setup. Can you shoot an air vent in the alarm keypad? Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. All I need is a shot of the alarm keypad. Come on, we need a shot of the alarm console.
The alarm? See what's the alarm?
Hey, beautiful.
Shit.
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. But one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
She, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Fine. That was what it was, but you're not done taking photographs. The keypad, and we're done. Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check. Come back to me.
Okay, ça va être important pour l'émission.
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Oh.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof. Oh, crippled or killed? I'll take Bess. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Ah, ben là.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
I'm on the roof!
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
We need to know where those vents come out. I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Mm-hmm.
Assassin's Creed time.
Hey, I see the fence.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
Tu peux pas dans la ligne, doit être malade. Bon, faut que j'aille là-dessus. Faut pas que je me pète la gueule. Oh! Excusez-moi, ça c'est mon alarme. Ça sera pas bien, bien long. Ah merde! Con que je me lève trop tard pour le travail, ben. Bon.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
La gueule dans les escaliers. Bon. Des belles traces de sang sur le champ, c'est beau ça. C'est moi qui coule le sang. Hein?
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, you go in
one shit, there's a lane.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
You might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we can cut him.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least. Cops, while we case the joint, not so smart.
Man, come on, sir. Come on, baby. Ah. C'est sûr qu'il y en a un qui est là. Oh non, il me voit. Il m'a vu. Putain. C'est lui qui était dans le chemin.
Oh.
You're a really bad driver. Comment en haut? Ah non, c'est les policiers là. Bon. Ils trouveront pas ça. Oui. Bon. Là, on concentre. C'est pas loin. C'est juste à côté. Je
have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we have to figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. I'm showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. But we can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
Mm-hmm. All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart? Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Non, now the driver, ça. They'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Puis, ben meilleur driving skill que l'autre. Putain, là. Kevin's...
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Yeah.
McCreary? He was part of a well-known Liberty City stick-up crew. Small world.
Ok. Lui, il est 7%, il est weapon choice. 12%, 14%. Il est un petit peu meilleur, 2%. C'est... Je préfère poigner 2%, c'est pas beaucoup.
Gus Moda. He's a pro. Not much else to say. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Il a l'air pourri. 15%, ça fait 14, 14, 28, 15. Ça ne dérange pas, là. 10. Je sais pas si j'aurais essayé avec. Ou 10. 4. Bon, ah ouais, donc.
Let's take a chance on him.
Ouais.
That look good to you? Are you sure? Great. I'll do some research on the pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes. Huh? Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Ouais, ouais. Fait qu'on va voir un peu à quoi que la prochaine partie va être. Le fameux gros vol de bijoux du magasin qu'on a été tantôt. Ça va être la mort. On va tirer. On va appeler Franklin, moi.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Mike.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so. I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Bon, sir. Donc, ça va être ça pour la quatrième partie de GTA 5 avec Deadshot. Et pour la prochaine partie, on sait à quoi s'attendre. Donc, le grand vol des bijoux. Et pour payer la maison que Michael a fait tomber. Parce qu'il pensait que le coach de tennis jouait avec sa femme et c'était sa maison. Fait que, comme un cave, il a fait tomber la maison d'une femme qui était lié avec Martin Modrezzo, que lui, c'est, il paraît que c'est un bonhomme dangereux. Fait que, on va voir ça dans la prochaine partie avec Deadshot. On va voir si Deadshot. Keep on gaming.